okay, in this podcast, actually, I keep calling them podcasts. In this video, we will look at how to embed a YouTube video into our Dreamweaver page. Now, what we're looking at right here on this page, I'm going to go into 66% so we can see a little bit more, is the web page that I did in the video prior, which was creating a two-column layout. And then what I'm doing within there is I'm making these div tags in which I'm placing the videos. Okay, so what I've done is I've created a two-column layout. And then within there, I've created little boxes for the videos. So I'm gonna come into my CSS styles, and I actually renamed this video too. And this is where I'm going to put video to. Now, I'm going to turn this color off. Okay. We're going to let the color of the background go. And what I'm going to do is I'm going to make the box size. And the box size of the videos, it's either 425 by 345. But the one that I'm bringing in right now is actually 480 pixels by 390 pixels. Apply. Okay. All right, so this is where the content for this video is going to go. Okay, and I think, let me just double check here. I changed the name there, but I want to make sure. 480 by 390. Okay. All right, it's coming back. I'm going to name this actually video 4. File, just to save everything, save all, everything's updated. Now let's just take a quick peek too at our CSS. Okay, when we come up to the top, and actually we could take a closer look if we opened up teaching.css, because that's where that all is. So if you ever want to take a closer look at all of that, you can find your CSS page on in your files menu. All right, so we have video 4, we can see this here, 390 pixels by 480 pixels. Okay, so here goes. Uh-oh, I shouldn't have done that. Okay, so we come back to our page, and what we're gonna do, we can see our box is right here, okay? And what we're gonna do first is we're gonna delete this type that goes in here. But what I want you to do is open up into split, okay? And we wanna find the div ID for video 4. This really should be video 2, but video 4, let's just keep it what it is. And let's erase this type that's in here. Okay, now what we're gonna do is we're gonna go and get our code from YouTube, and we're gonna paste this code directly in here. Next thing we do, I'm gonna show you where to get your YouTube code right from YouTube. So before I do that, actually I should have had YouTube open up. Oh, here we go. Familiarizing yourself with the Dreamweaver workspace. Okay, so you come down to the bottom of here, and what you want to get is embed. Okay, and there you see it. This is the code. Okay, and this is pretty much what this code looks like. So we're going to copy it, edit, copy, and then we're going to come in and paste. Now, I want to show you something that I do. I keep all of my embed code. What I've started to do is putting all of my embed code into one place. Okay, so again, this is the one that I want. I just want you to take a closer look at this so you can see what this code looks like. And it's HTML. It begins with the less than. Okay, we're looking at an object. And then it ends, it closes. We can see that this HTML tag closes with object also. So one more time, I'm just going to copy it right from here. Edit, copy. And now I'm going to come right into my HTML. And I'm going to paste that code right there. I'm going to click right in here. And now let's preview in Firefox. And here we are. It looks like I'm playing two at the same time. So that gets a little confusing. I have two ones playing at the same time. But there it is. That's how it goes. This first one is creating a new site in Dreamweaver. The second one is familiarizing yourself with the Dreamweaver workspace. Thanks for listening.